everyone. In the wild, this animal lives high up in the trees. It's the lion-tailed macaque. Want to learn more? Then look closer with me, Mira. Lion-tailed macaques are a type of small monkey that live in the mountains of southern India. Macaque is called Bandar in Hindi, one of the languages in India. Can you say Bandar? Nice! There are more than 20 different kinds of macaques. Let's look closer. The lion-tailed macaque gets its name from a little fluff ball at the end of its tail. It looks just like the end of a lion's tail. Unlike some monkeys, macaques' tails are only used for balance, not for grabbing onto branches. Lion-tailed macaques live in the very tops of trees. This is called the canopy of the forest. Can you say canopy? Nice! Again, let's look closer. Check out those cheeks! Lion-tailed macaques eat mostly fruits and seeds. They store extra food in pouches in the sides of their cheeks. These pouches are almost as big as their stomachs, so they can really fill up. The lion-tailed macaques come down from the trees and gather food on the ground. They grab their food and get back into the trees as fast as they can. Wow, they're quick, aren't they? Lion-tailed macaques are one of the smallest of the macaques. A family is called a troop, and they love to comb each other's hair. This is called grooming, and they seem to do it all day long. Looking good, Liontail. Remember, you can be an animal expert one day too. Until next time, when we look closer at more Disney animals. If you like this video and want to learn more about Disney animals, click the link in the description below.
Let's hear it for Mira, Royal Detective. Mira, Mira.